Hey guys, I'm here with Carson.
Hey. I got cut bait and a jerk bait. I got on my bait caster, got a jerk bait on my spinning, I got some cut bait. I already caught a 6-7 pounder already. So, good day of fishing so far.
Yeah, I got this eaten frog. Hopefully we catch
something. You should just cast on the snap. Not snap. No. Our secret spot. Don't tell anyone. Okay. Just don't tell anyone. It's a secret spot. You had a bite?
A little one. At top water.
No. That's it. Alright then. So, I got a big blue.
We're gonna be doing some bank fishing too.
This is bank fishing.
No, we're gonna go over there and bank fish.
Okay. Alright guys, I got this big bluegill head. I'm gonna just cast it out on my loose and Shakespeare.
Get some more fish combo.
Oh, loser. Okay, that's my meanwhile, I got it. I'm gonna go catch some fresh cut bait on my loose ultra light. What? Huh? What'd you say?
I think you crossed.
I thought what?
No.
Right. It's pretty easy. It's really easy to catch bluegill on.
We got a big back up here. Watch it over and over again. I'm gonna see. I threw the bluegill down here. Again. The wood is really good. Yeah, I took my bait already. So that's probably a good time.
I'm praying one of those, my cut bait rod just zoomed.
Hopefully it does. You see that cat?
I caught, you know what's funny? I caught my 6-7 pounder on a meatball. A meatball. Yeah.
But why? Out of all baits, I have to be a meatball.
Oh my god.
I got a frog bait.
Man, do you have an extra frog?
No, Aiden lost it.
I could be using that one.
Actually, he lost it.
But I can be using that one now to get
green. Yeah, we got a green one. A
I'll
green.
Trade anything for a frog. Besides my blue.
Oh,
my line's going out. Oh,
oh
guys,
my God,
guys, get it. It's giant. Get on camera.
No. Guys, it came off. No.
Wait.
Guys, he had him.
Yeah.
He felt the resistance. He came off.
It felt really big. I think that was a giant bass.
That sucks, guys.
That was not a turtle for sure.
We've been getting bites from tons of turtles today.
But that was no turtle, 100%.
I know the turtle bite feels like,
oh my gosh, that was not a turtle.
Dang. We'll get him. Hopefully he'll come back. It's like a giant bass. Dang. Missed them, dang it.
Lovely.
I'm getting a bunch of... I'm gonna put a hook on this and then catch a bluegill.
Wait, you need it. Huh. You need my combo and I'll use combo. Just a little bit, please.
Okay.
Alright.
You can cast it as far as you
need. Okay.
Or not.
I'm gonna just cast on the flop over here.
Where's your bait cast?
right here, we're switching combos. For that. Let's show each other our combos. We'll switch back.
No, just show the camera your that. Okay, this is Aiden's combo.
Shimano.
And that's this mine. Is his combo.
Abu Garcia.
Yeah, that's a good Abu Garcia, not a trash one.
It's
not,
no.
It's not one of the bad ones. I might be getting a black max Abu Garcia. Not the bad one. The good one.
So far. This cotton frog. I mean, this frog is so good.
Let's push that frog.
Wait. Look. Off this point. Yeah, they're loaded to me.
All right, guys, we're going to end the video here. We'll do a part 2 on this
tomorrow. We got to add it to the video.
Bye.